Forza. Oh God. That's why, Carl. I'll do. Oh God.
Just a switch away with a current account switch service. You could be
trying to manage my finances better so I can stay on top of my bills and still have some money left.
Thank you. don't pull.
Mate.
Hello.
Yeah, I've got a car I didn't drive around.
Car?
Yeah, any car, just to drive a bank or so.
No, I've just got that one.
Lying.
What, really?
Yeah, you're lying, bro.
I've literally just gone and bought it.
Nah, you're lying.
How do you think I'm lying?
You got food and water, bro.
I have one vehicle, Woody.
You got food and water, then?
I don't, sorry, sir.
You're lying, bro. You're a fucking fat liar, you, bro. You fucking tight jeans, you little gimp.
Yeah.
That fucking phone down, silly cat. Before I fucking put it down. You listening, bro? Don't fucking back chat me, yeah?
You're just chatting shit to me.
Speaking to you, mate. Hey, don't walk around and talk to you, bro.
Get your hands off of me.
Or what?
Or then I'll just get you arrested for touching me.
Shut up, you fucking muppet. I'd rip that ponytail off, mate.
At least I got hair.
That's it now, boy. You took that too far. Perhaps this is a disability called alopecia. But no. Take the piss of alopecia, yeah?
Oh. Salted. Hey Siri. Hey Siri. How's well salted?
Bitch.
Calling my friend, buddy.
Your friend is he can't fight your one on one battles. Even lip. I can't fight your own battles, yeah? You're a fucking bitch, you boy. Tell you, bitch, you're a fucking ponytail. Yeah, your boys, yeah, smash you and your fucking boys, let me tell you.
Mate, you don't want to mess with me.
I'm not your mate.
You don't want to mess with me.
Oh, what, bro? I just fucking punched you and you're running like a girl, right? Put the fucking phone away, I'm talking to you, mate. Don't fucking wind me up, yeah?
I suggest you just slow it down, but fella.
Oh, wow, bro. You take the piss on my disability, mate. Because I got alopecia. It's not my fucking fault, is it? Huh? Hey. You're in the back of a fucking ambulance now, mate.
Why don't you go and get yourself a car?
Yeah, I get magic money, see. Do I look like Elon Musk? No.
Oh, there's Amazon, there's a bush driving job.
Yeah, I'll order Amazon now. I'll order a car from Amazon, you fucking
shit. They loan you the car!
No, but I ain't loaning a fucking Amazon vehicle, fuck me.
Hey, what? What are you here to do? What are you here to do? Not your stuff, or are you here to get a proper job? Stay clean.
Stay clean, buddy. Do I look clean?
Do you want a lift to a job?
Do I want a lift to a job?
Yeah.
Yeah, go on.
Okay. Technically, I don't know. I bet this car's not unlocked. You can't take these. Sadly.
Someone's in there.
I didn't even know someone's in there. Hello.
Fucking bitch, I crashed his Ferrari into the water earlier. You fucking kid. In there, mate.
I'm all quite that cunt.
But it fucking was, because you were crying, mate. Give me my car. You're a bitch, bro. I fucking built it, literally.
Oh. Something's wrong with my eyes, hold on. Oh god.
Can we lift the fucking. The job out?
My garage has been very slow. It's not in
my pocket, son.
I'm having trouble getting my car out.
Yeah, I do a bit, it's just everyone's head's fucked. You know what I mean?
No, it's literally not coming up.
He knows the city, yeah.
There we go. Up him.
He knows the city, yeah.
I'm new, yes. Fucking hell. I'm gonna be honest with you, fella. I got a lot of money from doing bus driving. And when I mean a lot, I earn about 5 grand within about 20 minutes. Fucking hell. Can you hear me, buddy? Hello? Oh, we're running out of petrol. We're gonna be out of petrol if I don't get to the station.
Carry on, you dickhead, a spark road, boy. Fucking beat my. Can't ride my car again, go on. I punch you up. Fuck you in the fat trap. I don't play fucking games, right? Reverse it, bro.
Reverse it?
Reverse it to petrol station.
I'm not gonna make it reverse then. Hello? Damn. Fucking pissed. Where's fucking repair play?
Yes, bro.
Where have you gone?
Stole a car, bro.
I need to go and put this car away before tsunami.
You need what?
I need to go put this car away before tsunami.
Stop. fuck, bro. You were shared shit as fuck. Where are you going to golf then?
What?
Why are you listening to my conversation? Can you fuck off?
No.
You little squeaker. I'm your hardest kind of boat, buddy. Leave me alone, buddy.
Fucking damage even more.
He's stealing the golf!
I'm not sure whether it gets better and better over time or what. I see that.
Fuck off!
What have I done?
You just swatted me.
I've done nothing to you.
And you've done nothing to me, but I've done something to you.
Listen what?
Yeah.
Listen what?
Yeah.
Tell me.
Yeah.
I'm quite intrigued right now.
I've just seen you. I've got the ID thing above people's heads and my eyes. And it says that you are in the back of the truck.
It does on these trucks for some weird reason. Well, Chesney, I'm kind of stuck inside of your truck.
How are you doing?
I don't know, but... Ouch.
You got a gun?
I bought one and saw this girl and said, oh, Jesus. You're horrible. Cool. Is Jaden on?
He's not on anymore.
What have I done?
Muscle spasm.
Punch him again and let you out fight.
Oh my god, what are you doing here?
I wouldn't advise it.
You need a repair.
Alright.
I don't think you are, you're smoking. You can't be driving in a car like that.
Well, I'm going to park it now, so.
It doesn't matter, you can't be driving, it's just a lot.
Alright, fucking lawyer.
I don't know what time there. I'm just gonna get ready for this in army. I'm not gonna bother.
situation never end when it start. Sorry mama, no yo, this son broke your heart. Niggas turn to snakes when the man starts to starve. Got me feeling like I'm Ellie, car, I need to do my dog. I just kick back and watch all them niggas on the sideline. I don't hate on the nigga, car, I knew I'd have my time. You can hate me, but you have to rate my grind. And nah, I ain't fucking with that brother, he ain't my slime. My nigga can't look me in the eyes, he knows he let me down. Lost so much friendship, chasing money, I regret it now. I wish Lopes never got dipped.
Sorry, mate.
Excuse me.
Can't be honest.
Oh, fuck! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that.
certain situation never end when it start. Sorry mama, no yo, this son broke your heart. Niggas turn to snakes when the
Wait, how do you do it?
What?
Repair it from. Alright, guys, we'll get it repaired for you now.
Thank you. Can we get repaired?
Do you have a medkit, mate? I've just been run over.
There is one of you two more.
No.
Nah.
Don't insult me ever again.
I don't know something.
No, do you have a medkit, please?
Is Marcus in the city yet?
Well, he's our car, how do you do that?
Kit, mate.
Come here.
Alright.
Got food?
We can fix the car, mate.
I need something to drink, please. I'm actually going to pass out.
I can pull out. Where? Press out the vehicle.
There
we go.
Yo, look at
the spike.
Cheers, mate.
Can I get some help?
What's in your car?
You
wanna go for a ride, lad?
Cheers. Can we go on a ride along with you, please?
Are you?
Hello, rich are you then if you just buy this because you can't afford it? You could have paid that 100k before then.
I could have, but then.
Could have, would have, should have.
I don't want to pay it.
Yeah, fair
see,
enough, bro. I was just saying.
Can I come with you?
Nah, bro. You're getting that car, I think it's to a nice dangerous area.
Yeah,
how do you want for jumping in, bro?
One after Troy, don't you, mate?
Oh, God. It won't start. It needs an engine repair, if possible. To be honest, mate, I can't hear you. You're gonna have to speak up. Oh, I think it's on my end. Oh, it's the sirens that are going off. Yeah, that's a little bit tad better. I can pay by card, right?
Yeah, you can.
How do I pay? Because I... Yeah. Fucking chicken! I am dead. Do you have a location you can go to? Because I couldn't find where you guys are based. Thank you. Oi! Oi, get out of my car! Get out of my car! Aww. Hello? You alright, buddy?
Hello.
Hello, I'm a bit annoyed. Someone stole my car, so I'm just sorting it out.
What type of car was it?
It's an orange... hold on. It's one of the cheap ones, ASVO.
Why the fuck have you just dropped a boat, my guy?
Me? No, that's not mine.
Oh, the kid in that fucking car just spawned a bolt and then fucked off.
Yeah, I... hold on. fucking pissed. You alright, fella?
Hello.
I'm not too happy right now, so...
Why not?
My car's been stolen, so I'm heading to PD now. Officer? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, mate,
my car's been stolen. I had literally had it repaired at one of the garages. It was stolen and it was a bold guy.
You know what car it is?
So it's a ASVO car. The plate is 6 Lima November 53. No, let me go again. 6 Lima November 53 Charlie Echo. If it's seen doing crime, it's not me in it.
No worries, I'll drag the vehicle back, but just give me 2 minutes, I'm in my head, mate.
Okay. You alright? You alright? Yeah, I'm a bit annoyed. My car was stolen. Literally, it got repaired and I was about to get in it and someone beat me to it. And now there's a person probably going to do crime in my car. Which I ain't having. So, can you track cars on here? What does the court agent do? Oh, hello! Okay. Never mind. This lovely agent brought my car to me. Okay. Thank you, Adrian. You didn't get far with it. Oh, you are kidding me! Oh my days, he's drained my petrol. Oh, I give up. Oh, I'm now going to get into trouble with the police because of this. Officer,
yeah.
I called my agent and he's brought my car, so, but it's kind of busted, so.
I don't have a tech, mate. I've just came back from last.
Don't worry. I've already got someone coming down. I just don't want to get told off for having my car.
It's fine. Do you need your car? I'll just send it.
Well, good luck moving it. I don't even have enough money to even repair it.
Yo.
Yo.
So you got your car back?
Yeah, it's just I can't afford it because someone broke it, so it's not my fault really. I've literally got no more money now. Is it really going to cost me $2,000 since it's just got stolen off me? Oh, it's going to be I have to IOU. I'm very sorry. Yeah, I can't afford the repair because someone stole it before I could even get in it.
There you go.
Thank you. No, I didn't cancel it. Someone else called it for me. Ah, fuming. Panic over. Thank you for that earlier.
No problem. Oh, so your car looks like it needs a repair.
No, I fucking swear I'm gonna worry.
You're gonna repair it anyway, aren't you? What a legend. What a fucking legend.
Watch this. He's gonna start coming up the front door. I'm gonna get in the driver's seat so it fixes it. And then he's gonna pull out his taser and tell me to step out the car. Shit happened. All these dogs.
To be honest, yeah.
Can't repair it unless I can get into the fucking front seat. So if I have to lockpick it, I have to lockpick it.
Do you know what the best thing is?
What?
I'm doing training tonight, yeah?
Nice. I'm probably gonna get shit at that. You have to do it.
Oh.
I was repairing his car.
I'm gonna impound it.
You're going to impound it?
Yeah.
Why? I'll impound it.
He's gonna need it.
Yo, big man, don't mind the green in this, do
you? Oh, win.
Whoa.
Yes, we're mechanics and auto repairs. I know there is a gang that has the same name, but we are not part of that. It stands for something different. And that's why I'm trying to meet with Marcus to make him a deal and a contract.
What's the deal?
People higher up in PD pay the UCG garage some money a week or however much. I mean, some of the car.
Sell off.
You have Gao. The sirens are going.
Yeah.
It doesn't look clean for me.
Yeah, it's not clean.
It's not green.
Yuan.
It's because Yuan's in it.
Just come to the close storm. I'm just good.
Hey, we're cleaning.
Oh, in a bit.
What are you doing, man?
He's actually a
right, I only take my head, don't I?
Thank you anyway, man.
Two people out here.
Holy. You alright?
Yeah, you got the windiest person on PD coming.
Windiest
shut up, man.
Except me.
Give me my
Glock
back.
Who's
messaging my stuff back, by the way?
Except me, mate.
Except
I believe it's government.
That's
all
tonight. Alright.
I
managed to get my car back, by the way.
Oh, was it you that messaged me?
Yeah, I literally got it repaired and some idiot, Moldy, got into it and drove off. So I called my agent and then he bought it.
Yeah.
I parked on Facebook. I'm a typical guy which comes early to any training. So.
Alright, well, you're an hour, so you've got a while, yeah.
I know, I'll wait here now.
Okay.
I've got nothing else to do.
I can't wait in PD because I've got things to do and people.
That's
to
fine. Do. That's fine.
Alright. Cool.
Can't wait.
I need to chat to you after this, yeah? Something good.
Oh my god.
No, it's not good.
Let me guess, I flew down a helicopter, yeah?
No. Oh,
this is good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Can we put down strips? Can we put down strips? Check spawner.
You alright? You alright?
Hey, okay.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah. It's Liam.
No, this is Liam. So Liam is the newest recruit, the one I was telling you about.
Hello.
Let's go inside. Inside.
Me? Welcome in.
Come on inside. I'm just going to oversee this.
I'm well early though.
Really early.
That's how current I am.
Just too keen, isn't it?
Yeah. Is there a way, is there a place where I can park my car?
Yeah mate, round the back. Come on, let's go and do it together. Come on. It's a nice car, man.
It's already got stolen. You alright?
I don't think you're allowed in here, mate.
It's alright, he's with me.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, I'm with him.
Oh, right. Sorry, I just need to check the tread depth on the vehicle.
Who's this?
Sorry?
Who's this?
Oh, I'm just there going around inspecting cars, you know.
I didn't give you permission to look at my boot, though, that's the thing.
Oh, I didn't. I was just looking at the tread depth. I'm making a presentation. Yeah, sorry about that, mate.
It's alright.
Am I parking it here or?
Yeah, you can park it there. Right, just give me a second.
It's a wonderful day.
What on earth is happening there?
Oh, that. He does that sometimes. That's what I like to call the cheese grater.
Ah.
Are you here for police training?
Yep. Yes, sir.
Yes, me too.
PCSO. Got about 13 years of experience.
Ah, oh, I've got fuck all, so I'm a new starter.
Don't worry, your experience is nothing here. So,
ooh.
We are going to start fresh. What's your name, sir?
Me.
My name?
Yeah.
Liam.
Liam and Liam.
Oh. Right.
Liam, meet Liam.
What's your last name?
Jones.
Thank God it's not Liam Smith!
Oh, God. That could have been traumatic.
You're all here really early.
Don't start till 10. Should listen, would you rather us be late or early?
Yeah, I'm a late kind of guy.
I'm not, I've been born to be early.
Hang on, I think I got sausage rolls in me boot. Let's have a look.
Greg's always running that. I've got 12 sausage rolls on me.
Right, let's all have a sausage roll party.
We'll get to dance.
Of course, mate.
I've got three at the final.
I can challenge you if you want.
Challenge me to what?
You know, police knowledge.
No, I don't need to worry about police knowledge. We're going to just take it easy for the first bit of time.
Yeah.
It's going to be the simple stuff. You've all read your rules. Read the documentation.
Well, I even popped in the station earlier and picked up my uniform. It's just hanging up in my wardrobe.
Nice.
I've not even done that, I don't know how, but yeah.
Have you been given your job yet?
No.
Okay.
No, neither have I.
I just need to check, Liam, are you on a second head?
No.
You're not, it's just a standard head, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm a standard head as well. So I've got one, I've only got one friend. Oh no, I've only got one character, so yeah.
Some people have got two.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm not a person to have a second one.
Right, Liam Jones.
Yes.
What's your ID?
24, pal.
Okay, what does your job say, top right of your eyes?
Currently, it says quick fit. Don't worry, I was a quick fit before. You didn't
okay,
just like...
Right, you need to come with me.
Ooh, sounds kinky. Just exercise my.
What's the message on Twitter about feds getting civilians killed?
Hello.
I said I don't suppose anybody got the number plate or anything, did they? No worries. No worries.
Oh, them vans. What on earth?
Are these the same two that were in the BMW? Beautiful. Let's get them. It's time for murder. What's on the shores? I reckon they're going to do the same thing again, aren't they? They're going to go towards the petrol station and come back.
Come with me.
Yeah.
Right. Get sorted. Right. What's your ID, mate?
43.
Okay, does it say PCSO top right of your
A firm?
Says what?
A firm, yes.
If you could do. Oh no, it should already be there. Right, come there. Can you see that big blip there?
Yeah.
Go onto that big blip, select your clothes.
Yeah.
Right, wait there a minute, I'll just give you some bits. Because there's a PCSO in this city, you need a taser. Please do not use it yet until you put training on it. Are you Mike Lowry, yeah?
Yeah. Do you not have an armor or anything?
We do, but you can't get to it, yeah.
Oh.
It costs a lot of money, like it's 50 grand to get a taser out. And you don't.
What? Just
get it out for you.
Is there?
It's your own fault.
No, why was I getting robbed?
They're not allowed to take a taser in the city, it's part of the city rules.
Okay.
So, can you see two blips over there?
I see one.
Okay, perfect, that's all you can see, so you can't get your gun to it yourself.
Yeah.
So if you lose it, you've had it. This is where you would put things if you if you take them off people.
Yeah.
This gets taken out and things get deleted from here often. As you can see, there's not very much space in there. So when things are taken, if you can't get rid of it, we as fire ups can see another stash over there, which is a big boy stash. It holds firearms.
Yeah.
But you can't see it.
How do I open this?
Flex your e-muscle, mate.
It's set. Oh, now it works. It weren't working earlier.
That's because I was in it.
Oh, okay.
What is taken out of that stash and put into that stash is logged, and you have to log it too. So if you were to, for example, take a knife out of the stash, I get a ping when anything's taken out, okay?
That's fine.
If you take anything out and drop it on the floor, you need to let me know that you've dropped it on the floor, then I can check city logs to make sure that's happened and you're not correct.
That's fine. I have a body cam. So
awesome.
So I never take stuff out, I just put stuff in.
Okay, could you do me a favour? Could you just press flex your T muscle and type /jobs, J-O-B-S.
Yeah.
And then go off duty for me.
Off duty, yeah. Select. Yeah.
Have you gone off duty?
I don't know how to check.
If you do if you do T and then /jobs.
Yeah.
And then you can literally click the off duty at the top.
Yeah, I did that. Right. Yeah, I clicked off duty at the top.
You're on duty at the moment.
Right, hold on.
If that doesn't work, come over here with me. This office here, there's a circle on the floor. If you stand on that circle and push your E muscle, you can do the same thing. That should pop a box up.
Is it saying I'm off duty now? I've just done it.
What does it say in the top right in your eyes? It should say off duty.
No, negative is not saying that.
It needs to say off duty, so. Has it done it now? Somebody's just gone off duty.
Yes.
It's saying off duty in the top right.
It's saying off duty -off duty.
Perfect. That's it. It's just so there's not an extra officer on that camp code, because things in the city like a bank robbery needs an X amount of numbers and all sorts of stuff like that.
Ah, that makes sense.
Right, that's it. I would say hang about with. Oh, actually, let's go and get your vehicles while we're here. Might as well.
Are they costing money or? Oh god, my eyes. I could not see what I meant to see.
That's right, you shouldn't be able to see anything here.
Oh. Oh.
Up in this vehicle.
Oh god.
This is just your starter vehicle for your PCSO work. Over there.
Where am I going?
Nowhere, yeah. Right, down in the bottom, just above your sat nav.
Yeah.
Tell me if it tells you you get given a vehicle.
Yeah.
Perfect. That is now your vehicle.
Is there a way to store it here, or?
Yeah, you can store it. You can just leave it here if you want.
Okay.
Or just drive it forward to that gate, actually, just because I've got to get another one out.
Fucking hell. Am I in the way?
Nope.
I tried to get as close as possible.
That's fine.
Alright, I better lock it.
So obviously if it goes wrong, you know, always have a look
Marcus
at that.
Marcus is still showing up on the MDT.
Awesome. Should be here.
Marcus is apparently flying out.
Is he?
Jesus, my car's long. Was your car really short?
Yeah, it's probably the cheapest car going. How are you afford this?
Oh, working hard, mate. Always a hard worker, me.
Oh, I was born in the 1960s, so.
Right.
That's why I got my grey hair.
I thought you were silver, to be fair, mate. I thought it looked like Philip Schofield.
What?
Suits you.
Speechless.
I have that effect on people.
Absolutely speechless. Absolutely speechless. All I'm gonna say. So you're Liam Jones then?
Yes, I am, yeah.
At least you're not. If you were Smith, I'd be quite worried who you're related to. Yeah. I'll be a good help with my experience.
I don't think these tints are legal.
If it isn't that 75% of lighting, then yeah. They're definitely illegal.
Oh well, I'll just roll with the windows down. See better now.
Who's that? Is that Sumo?
Yeah, I was going to ask you a quick question. I don't know if you'll be able to do it. If I was to beat you in a if I was to beat you in a game of rock, paper, scissors, will you give me, will I be authorised to drive a PD vehicle under your discretion? That's faster than the constable one.
What vehicle are you talking about?
Just a vehicle that I can keep up in pursuits, because I always find it really hard.
Who's this Inspector Morse anyway? Inspector Gadget here.
His name's Bill, I think.
Ironic.
No, I think his cousin's named Billy Parker or something.
That's good. What I'm going to say is, no. However, the new fleet's coming in tonight. So, and there's some cars that are faster.
Is there new cars then?
There's a whole new fleet coming in.
Oh, yeah. Sounds good then.
Sumo, have you ever done training with new PD officers?
No, but I think I understand how I can do it.
Okay, would you like to have a go?
Yeah. Hang on, let me turn off this radio.
Happy for you to go off duty to do it, so you're not food to anything if you do. But I'm just wondering if you want to have a go, and we can just...
Yeah, definitely.
You know, obviously, from our chin bag the other day.
Yeah.
I just think, like, we could start doing that soon.
Yeah.
Because just a general, like, how to tackle, how to move back to
the
spot.
Yeah.
You don't. Cool.
Can you say that again? Your voice got cut out a bit.
Sorry, mate. So the general stuff of, like, tackling what to use. They all also taser. Okay, but Marcus isn't here. I don't know why Marcus is.
Do you want me to taser train him as well? Are they
going to
be taser trained?
We're saying PCSOs can carry tasers in this city because it's dangerous.
Okay. Alright. Yeah.
So just the general stuff. We can get these two up and out then. Can't we?
Yeah.
Wait, so you get a taser when you're a PCSO?
Apparently, no, you do.
I don't. I'm going to be honest, I'm not a fan of that, but I have to deal with it.
Give it back then. You can just have a nightstick.
I'm joking.
Trust me,
you're quite lucky you both are to have tasers at that rank. Cole's carrying a flashlight and a nightstick.
I'm not complaining. I'm quite happy with my yellow gun.
Not a gun.
Right. Okay, if you want to get it started, come into PD and have a chat.
Right, Mr. Parker, what's going on?
Huh?
What's going on with this?
Right. Okay. Who's just showing up? Who's that?
Street. Are we going on duty for this?
You can stay on duty, just so you can access the F6 menu and everything. So you two becoming constables, yeah, or you just want to be have you been told for the taser training? I'm not. Can you fill me in of what he told you?
Well, as far as I know,
told his soul tight. Okay. What a liner.
I'm gonna ask him if he wants me. Dean, so these two fellas want to be trained. Robbo said I can train them. But,
okay.
I'm wondering if they're gonna be taking their exam going up to constable, or you want me to train them just for tasers, or what? Just everything, the basics, or what?
Basics. I would say basics including taser, but they won't get taser till they're a constable, will they?
Well, Robbo's already giving us our tasers.
Oh, is Robbo doing it?
Robbo's giving them both a taser, so I need to train.
Oh, them. Sounds, yeah. Then we'll train
is
them.
Is that alright then? Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. Do it out in the car park.
The taser bit. Right, right here before we go out and talk. Have you used the MDT system before?
No, I haven't.
I need to clock back on.
Okay. Make sure you're clocked on for this.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's
your names? So I can refer to you as
Liam.
Both called Liam.
Both Liam. Okay, nice.
Just call me Smith. Call Jones.
Cool. Alright, if you flex your slash MDT muscle for me, both of you.
The what key?
Think about T/MDT. Is there a keybind for this?
I mean, I'm sure you can set up a keybind for it if you want to, through Fade Muscle. I'm sure you can do that. You can bind it.
Hold on.
Right. So you both got it up. Yeah, you can see you got the dashboard bit. Right.
Yeah.
This whole dashboard is obviously just the main bit where you open it and it just tells you write your codes. That's been set up by other officers. And then if you go down one onto the instance, this is where it gets into a bit more detail here. So once you're doing instance, it's getting quite strict now. So every time you get involved in like a scene or whatever, you obviously create an instance, you put in as much detail as you can, putting the people involved. It's not an everyday thing you do, but if you ever get a chance after a scene and you want to do it, you can go ahead and do it. Because it just adds a bit more RP to like your officer side of things. moving on, any questions about that instance part?
No,
that's pretty much it. In terms of where it says people involved,
yeah,
is
you
that
just
where
put the suspects'
names,
yeah, and,
right,
then,
yeah,
and
yeah.
then obviously the officers involved, they're putting their names.
Cool.
And then moving on to evidence, if you just go down one, if you can, you can add a so like once you search someone and get their belongings after an arrest.
Yep.
Come down to PD, you put the suspect's name in, you put a little description in, like it says there. You put in what evidence you received, and then you can actually take a picture.
Cool.
Of what you got, and then after that you just create it. Obviously it's simple as that.
Mm-hmm.
Moving on to warrants. This is how, if you lose a suspect or anything, during a foot chase, obviously if you just want to create a warrant out for someone, you just put the reason, put a bit of description and why he's wanted, or she, if she's wanted, he. Put the warrant type, which is an arrest warrant or a search warrant or whatever it is. Let me see what the types are now. Yes, search warrant and arrest warrant. Put the people involved, which is the suspects, and then starting days, I normally just do 14, I think it is.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't used it much, but I just put 14. after that we call the officers that are on. I don't know why it's got showing up. Oh, there we go. And you got to see all that, yeah? It might take a few seconds.
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
What am I looking at?
It tells if you're on the left bit under National Police, you go to officers, you can see all the officers that are on duty right now. It tells you their ranks and their actual in-game name and their phone number. So if you ever need to contact them or anything like that.
Which one are you?
Sumo Rudder.
On what? Your PC, right?
Yeah. Moving on to citizens. Let me skip that alert a bit. Because I think it's actually down at the moment. But anyway, citizens is where, say if you're using a traffic stop, for example, and I was to search up the guy's name.
You alright?
After his identification. You just put in there, you search up his name. If you boys want to do me, for example, just search up Sumo Rudder.
Sumo?
Yes.
You doing training or something?
Yeah.
Not why you're an FTO?
I don't know, but Robbo's just told me to do this, so... Okay, so you boys see my name, yeah? Sumo Rudder.
Yeah,
you got a lot of cars.
Yeah, right, so this is just the basic, what you'd expect when you search one up. If it comes up with warrants, obviously you need to call additionals and get that guy arrested for whatever reason, if you want to search him. Evidences, obviously, if there's any evidence against the person, and the incidents, any incidents against the person, anything like that. Yeah, that's about it for citizen. So if you want to move on to vehicles, is where you search up number plates. This gets a bit annoying sometimes. Sometimes the number plates don't come up if you don't put them in properly. Can you see all the vehicles that are on there now?
Yeah.
If you just go to Dan Gay for me. Just if you just look down a little bit, Dan Gay.
Sit.
And then it'll obviously come up once you click on that.
Oh,
come under. It will tell you the owner of the vehicle. Obviously, if there's any incidents involved with that vehicle itself.
Cool.
Yeah. I just looked my own car up, but yeah.
Yeah.
houses, I mean, I'll be honest with you both, I've never used this part of the MDT houses.
What is it? Is it where people live?
Yeah, so if you was to like... Yeah.
Wait, where'd you get the taser and stuff?
It's in the armory. Not in the armory, sorry, the locker rooms. Okay, and then the fines. They're just like, obviously, you're creating a fine, but you normally just do it for the F6 muscle. You go to the F6 muscle.
Mm-hmm.
Let's do that now, real quick, actually, before we move on. You click your F6 muscle, go down to citizen interaction.
Yeah.
You go down to fine.
Oh, slow down.
Your list of, okay, where
I'm
are
on
you
citizen
now?
Interactions.
Yeah, scroll down until you see your fine.
Yeah.
It will give you a list of options to do. So, for example, the first one's a traffic offence.
Okay.
Come over here.
Have a week or so.
Liam, if you come over here as well, mate, just to move yourself near your little car.
Cool.
Obviously, all those fines there and traffic offence. Say if someone was speeding.
Yeah.
Yeah. You just obviously tell them that they're going to be receiving a fine. Don't tell them how much it is, just fine them, yeah, because they'll most likely just drive away. Which
yeah,
yeah.
Going to the car park.
Yeah, it's getting a bit crowded in there, actually.
Oh, it's annoying.
But yeah, do you understand the fine bit?
I know how, I'm familiar with it, so.
I've told people some stuff before about it, and they always, they do it. Who's just sent me an invoice?
Sorry, I jumped.
Hang on. There you go. Yeah, for example,
oh,
I paid it, right?
Yeah.
Obviously, not all that money goes to you lot. I think mm-hmm. just a section of it goes into your bank account. Yeah, that is correct. And then, obviously, they just have to fine it. But most of them get quite annoyed once you tell them that you're getting the fines, so you want to be careful about that.
In terms of, like, fines and stuff, do they have to pay there and then? Or do they have, like, a period of days of
no, so I'm pretty sure
you've got to pay in the F7 or something.
And then if they don't pay it to you, I think it comes out after a certain amount of days. I think it's like
right.
A week or so, and then it will just come out automatically.
So like direct debit and stuff, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I think that's how it works now.
Cool. That's a lot better.
Yeah. Anyways, move on to more about the F6 menu.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously we got the come out of citizen that interaction and go back on that in a minute. If you want to go into the server status, I think this should be, it's on the main bit of the, yeah, exactly.
Oh, it's some server.
I'd like it to be more strict every time you lot come onto the floors. I'd like you to go into here and do one in the service. I feel like every officer should be able to do it so everyone
mm-hmm.
sees that you're on duty. Obviously, the rest is just self-explanatory, out of service, pause, standby, patrol, and pursuit. After that, we move down to the jail menu.
So, just a quick one on that status.
Yeah, yeah.
Does that pop up in everyone's eyes, does it then? Like, just
yeah,
to...
yeah, so it's... hang on.
I
was put in service. You see
I did it twice by accident.
That's all right. And then you've got obviously everything else, but it'll just, under the information bit, it'll just tell you what, obviously, the person's done.
Yeah.
Menu.
That's cool.
Moving on, yeah, onto the jail menu. This is just, don't ever just like, I'll say this correctly, make sure
I'm not going to touch that.
Go around, yeah, because it's quite, once you click on it, it will say jail closest person. So, for example.
Oh,
yeah,
I've had a story there. So, let me tell you, so I was training an officer and I was showing him that and he jailed me. Yeah.
But yeah, jail menu is quite self-explanatory. You don't really need help with that.
No, nope. Don't try it.
Citizen interaction. Back onto it. ID card. Say if a guy hasn't got their identification on them, or say they have, you can reach for it. So come over here, one of you. And try it both at a time. If you just come up to me and press the ID card.
Yeah. Get all your details up.
Yeah. Exactly,
so your name,
exactly.
Your job,
yeah.
Your sex. Date of birth and all that stuff.
Yeah, Liam too, if you want to do that.
So, in terms of licenses,
yeah.
have, like, does that obviously show their driver's license?
I don't think
like
that affects it anymore, since if you just search them up on the MDC, I normally just go off if they're zoned.
Look at my date of birth. Guess my age.
2002, is that?
No.
I think that's me.
19. Bloody hell. You're 62.
Yes, sir.
Anyways, moving on from that, we've got the backup. Right, do not do that. But once you press it, obviously, grade one's just like lights.
Yeah.
Just a standard backup. I think grade two's for the lights and sirens, where they come in formal response. Panic button, don't ever do unless you're in distress, right?
Cool. Is that like,
that's like every
if you get
unit,
stabbed.
Every single unit drops what they're doing and comes to you.
Cool.
So
if
your life's in
situation.
Danger, if you need all officers, and you think that you need all officers to the scene, and it's really, really important, you hit that panic button straight away. If you're being taken hostage, don't say anything. Straight away hit your F6, go to backup, press panic button, alright? Make sure you comply with them, put your hands up, etc, alright?
What if they take the radio? Is that
well,
like
Yeah, you want to do that quickly, so as soon as they tell you to put your hands up, you want to go into there. Do not say anything, just put your hands up, go into backup. And do it as fast as possible, and
cool.
Then don't touch it again, so I'll probably take your comms, like your comms and that.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
The typical comms, yeah. The 10 grand phone, yeah,
Yeah.
Can you bear with me a second? I've got to go to the bathroom in my head.
Yeah, yeah, I'll probably do the same actually, 2 minutes.
I'm back. No, I'm not.
Let's go for the orange one.
Yeah.
No!
Don't worry, you'll get it back.
That's my car!
Can you unlock it real quick? Actually, no, don't unlock it. Keep it locked. You should lock it again.
Please don't impound it.
So, I'm gonna show you something. Moving on to the vehicle interaction, boys.
Mm-hmm.
This only works when you're right up next to it. So.
Yeah.
You go up here, if one of you wants to come up here and do it with me,
mm-hmm.
You go to your vehicle interaction. If you go to vehicle info, it also tells you the license plate and the owner, instead of having to go through the MDT. You can then lockpick the vehicle, which if you want to try so yourself, go for it.
About to do this quite
see,
a
this
lot.
Will put you through this will put you through an animation, like you probably know, both of you.
Mm-hmm.
After that animation goes, it will unlock the vehicle. Sometimes it rarely bugs, to be honest. But after you do that, obviously you get into the vehicle, you can search it, make sure there's nothing in it. And then if you want to, there's two different types of impounds now. If you were to F6 impound it will just send the vehicle right back to the garage.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can just get it out whenever, it won't go to the impound.
Yeah.
But if you was to do slash impounds, but we can try that now. Everyone get their slash impound, that's all right.
Yeah.
You can then select the impound, say if you was in the city, you do city. If you was in Sandy, you do Sandy. If, obviously, if you're, if it's a boat, you send it to the boat. If it's an air vehicle, you put it to the air impound. Make sure you fill out the description once you're doing this bit, if you're going to send it to the impound.
you tell it, you put in the reason it's being impounded. And then impound four, you really kind of make this up yourself, but usually you put it down quite a bit. You don't really do a lot. Because obviously they're just crying about it.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's
who cries about it?
Most people, to be honest, mate. You always get them coming back up to you, officer. Can you get my vehicle out of the impound? And I keep knocking it, you know, 24/7 to get out after the time's been up.
Do you know what would be funny? Lock them gates, sir. Lock them. They can't get to you.
Nah, the impound's,
right at the back end of the city, innit? In Grove.
Yeah.
Near
yeah.
Grove.
Oh, that's new to me.
Alright, are you both good on the impound bit then, yeah?
Yeah, I'm sound on that, mate.
You alright with it?
Just slash impound and then whichever impound.
Exactly. Okay, so if you want to come over here, go to the object spawner. One of you just try the stinger, for example.
Ah.
Yeah, so it actually puts, if you just want to pick that up real quick, only yourself can pick it up.
Yeah.
So make sure you pick them up otherwise. And if you want to try a traffic cone.
That's pretty cool.
And then there's a slow sign.
Oh.
Pretty slow, which means if you're cornering off a road or anything like that. Road close sign, you most likely do at bank robberies and scenes that you need to do roads close. You normally do multiple of those signs.
It's right, got a question. Is it the menu normally a little bit laggy?
It depends really on the city. It is probably most likely laggy.
I'm completely fine on mine.
The city's a bit, it's really dependent on like your PC specs.
Fucking hell.
Mine's quite crap, so.
I'm sat here on 60 brain cells with everything on a high and ultra, so.
Yeah, I mean, it's got. If I've
got
like 10 grand to spare, then obviously.
I've got a 9060. Not 9060.
Oh, mate, you don't want to know my specs, it's fucking unbelievable. But, anyways, object spawner, yeah, quite self-explanatory again. If someone's dead. Or injured.
Do you want to do a slash die so you can demonstrate?
GTX 970, that's it.
You scroll down on the object spawner and go to forensic tent. Yeah, you put the body in here. Obviously, call for NHS, anything like that. Even if they're injured or anything, just make sure you always put up scene control in the scenes, right, boys? Just makes it more RP sided.
Yeah.
Alright, everyone good on the F6 menu now then, yeah? Any questions,
100%.
Anything I should know about?
That's pretty much it. The one thing, like, you know, I'm a bit worried about learning is obviously like call signs and stuff like that.
That's easy. I can help you with that. And the training.
What's worrying? What's the?
So say, you know, if I'm in a pursuit or anything, and I need like backup over radio or something.
Yeah.
You just say your call sign. Can I get some backup on the pursuit?
What you say is your call sign, so it'll be easier to remember since it's yours. You just say, for example, what's your, like, Papa 2, Papa 10, I'm going to be en route to, obviously, that, etc. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
Or Papa 10 requesting backup or requesting additional units to your location.
Guys, have you done Taser yet?
No.
Okay,
done
that's fine.
The whole F6 menu.
So, that's fine. The other three are here. I'm wondering, do you think we should do Taser all together?
We can do, yeah.
Or do
yeah,
you want to just
can.
You do you want to just carry on with yours and then I'll get, because James Street is going to do the other three.
Okay. No, I don't mind doing it all together. It's up to you, really.
Okay. Carry on
as
you will.
I'll tell you what I've done. I've trained them all through the MDT now.
Yeah.
They know how to do that. I mean, they're all through the F6 menu. They know how to do backups, fines, etc.
Yeah. A lot of your work at the moment.
Question.
Replaceables.
Can you hook up the MDT to a keybind, or is that not possible?
Yes, you can.
Yeah.
How do you do that?
What's the?
Okay. F8.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bind space keyboard. Now I've got a number pad, so I do numpad 1.
Okay.
So have you got a number pad?
No.
Okay. So what is it when it's just the number? Is it num 1 or num 6? You'll have to do, because your first 5 will be a hot bar.
Yeah.
So
it's any keybind you're really not using, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. and then it's speech marks, MDT, speech marks, and that should work.
Wait, it's a bind keyboard, speech marks, MDT.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. No, bind keyboard, then the number.
Right, so num6, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Is there a space between num and the number 6?
No, don't believe so.
Is there it? Yeah.
And speech marks, MDT, speech marks, and should be good.
Obviously, space in between the key binds.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh. It should look like this, hang on.
What should look like what?
Look like this.
Nice one.
But obviously, there's going to be speech marks around the num1 and speech marks around the MDT.
Can you do that? Can you do that one more time?
So it should look like that.
Nice. MDT, most important thing.
Exactly, exactly. Happy boys.
Happy too. I keep saying invalid key name, num6.
You might have to try another one. Another key bind then.
Numpad, N-U-M-P-A-D, if you're using a numpad on the right hand side, yeah.
Yeah. I have a 60% keyboard, so.
Yeah, same. You know with like the slash key, like you know next to the shift?
Yeah.
Would I just put that?
Ha ha!
The slash key, you mean. Oh.
Yeah. You know which one I mean, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, every time you do that, though, you're not going to be able
one
to
second, guys.
Or anything, so.
I use your...
No. I left. I was getting a bit... Probably I was getting a bit tired of getting kidnapped all the time. So, or getting targeted, should I say. You alright?
Backslash, yeah, I'm sure you can use that then.
Invalid
faces,
name.
I don't know. Hi, everyone.
This is Lucy. She's now part of the team. She's going to have a training in a minute with, well, it should be now, in theory. How long?
Am I the only person that's shown up on time?
It seems that way, yeah.
Standard.
I've never met them, watch this.
I can't set me ND, what's it called? MDT.
I can help you. It's only for me. So F8, just do another key. What other key do you not use?
Do
you have a mouse? Do you have an extra mouse button?
Yes.
You could do button 8. Or button 5 or button 6, I think it is. Depending on what your mouse buttons are.
Sorry, what were your names again, sorry?
My name is Liam Smith.
My name's Liam Jones.
Oh, fuck. Well...
And we're not related. We're not related.
Alright, well, I'm not remembering the last names. Just Liam and Liam, okay?
Yeah. Wait, so... Bind keyboard.
So... Hold on. So it's bind space keyboard space the key you want to use space MDT in quotation marks.
It just keeps saying invalid key name. Wait, let me plug in a numpad real quick.
Do you use controller any chance?
No.
Okay.
Take everything from them. They only go with food, money, and water. Right?
Yep. I'm not gonna lie. Nobody even told me that. So.
Do not let them go.
It's just common sense.
Without anything. Yeah. Because
well, you're gonna take a knife, aren't you?
So the other day, yesterday, somebody went to jail and they had a katana. They slayed everybody that was in jail.
Motive.
So if we can make sure that people
Jeffrey
are not.
Dahmer.
Yeah.
Mate, he ate people. And he preferred strangling the match. So.
Are you done with the other PCSOs? Are they good to go? Are they good to
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Is it every PCSOs I've done? Are you alright?
Yeah. Just quickly, in regards to setting the keybind for the MDT, what is it for numpad again? What's the
numpad one?
Numpad two, numpad three, numpad four, numpad whatever one you want to use.
Nice one, thank you.
Just pull up your MDT and have a little look around. Right, apart from that, who is training that? Who's doing my training now? Who's taking over the training? I can't remember who it was.
I'm just going along.
Yeah, I mean, I was going to do taser training for the two I had.
Okay, you want to do taser training. Lucy,
I can
looks
do.
Looks like your other people have not arrived.
I can give one of my other brothers a call, see if he is able to make it.
Wait, is Liam, new Liam here? I know there's two Liams.
He's behind you.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, this one.
Yeah.
Right, okay.
I spoke to you on Discordian, I believe.
Yeah, yeah, okay,
that's
me.
You.
Okay, cool. Right. Dave, I just saw, sorry, not Dave, what's his bloody name?
Tim.
Tim?
Tim is on his way.
Okay, cool.
Oh, okay.
So, Tim is going to teach Tim and you, because
oh
Johan can't
Come
make
on.
It into the city. Look at it.
You're going to be the best fucking PCSOs around me. That's gonna be fat.
Yeah, trust.
Nah, you can't train as well as me.
Nah,
like, I'm not allowed
mate.
To train. Because I'm not an FCO.
Well, you
Who's
know about the white
FTO?
Gloves, mate. Absolutely.
Huh?
Who's not an FTO?
Me.
I'm not an FTO either,
man. None
JJ.
Of us are FTOs.
No, I'm training them.
Well,
That's
I'm
weird.
Called Tate in the Discord.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you fucking.
I know who you are now.
That was a joke.
Okay, so we've got
Should
JJ.
Tase you just for saying.
Oh,
Origin actually changed my name.
So, JJ, do you want to do training with these other guys? With I don't
I
even know who's stood around me. I don't even know names.
Liam and
I can train my family. I can
then,
be called Jonesy if it's easier.
Yeah, that'd
no,
be great.
You know, you should split up into groups and see who does the best, honestly.
Mate, my PCSOs would smock you, mate.
No, they wouldn't.
Bravo, mate, you could have a gun on you, they could have a fucking flashlight, they'll still win.
There's no flashlights anymore, you know.
I say you will are. No, you're lying.
I couldn't find one in the armory. So
yeah,
I got a hammer.
Well, you need one to fucking pick up evidence, you moron.
You get one on your gun.
Yeah, but I don't let you pick one.
Yeah, it does.
No, I don't. And also, why would you point a gun at evidence? It does look like a weirdo.
Yeah, alright.
Showcase and put your fucking hands up!
Did you all see the new rules about the taser stuff that was put in today?
Yeah, mm-hmm. What about the traffic stops?
Yeah.
And,
traffic stops and taser, Twice on the
taser you twice,
game.
Mate, you're done.
Yeah.
By the way, I'm not sure whose car this is that I'm standing on, but there's drugs in the boot.
Nah, it's calm, it's calm. They're legal drugs, they're legal.
It's because the armory is for when I'm just about to clear.
So are we doing the group thing? Because I think that would work.
Yeah.
I think we actually.
I'll take my two brothers and Lucy here.
No, that's three people. That's uneven. Choose two.
What? There's another one.
Brother, what do you mean? There's going to be another person coming.
So Noah's here. I'm called to have him, but he's not dressed, obviously, and I don't think he's got any equipment, Robert.
I can give him a taser for now for training.
That's right, I can give him everything, mate. Right. Like, no, come with me, mate.
Or do you want me to go get everything? Yeah.
Hang about, who's that?
Who's that?
Who's got the orange bum? Running up the
That's
stairs?
My brother, Noah.
Noah.
Yeah.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
So got the whole street family pulling up me. You know about that.
So there's how many PCSOs? Two, four, five.
Too many.
Yeah.
There's too many.
Well,
no,
we could
it's
go...
not. You are all assets to the team.
Nah, if there's a bank robbery, I'll say we just send the PCSOs in, mate.
Baton breach.
I mean, I actually found Madeline
Listen,
McCann,
Dean,
so...
Dean, I have a question.
I think the people weren't getting away too fast.
Oh, we're blocking the road a bit.
Yeah?
I've got experience,
over
so...
Over here. Hands up.
Oh, God. I can't see anyone with that hands up. Oh, yeah, I see you. Right, go on.
So, who do you want in your group? Choose two.
Two?
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, I'm gonna
five.
Have to take both my brothers, innit, you know?
Wait, no,
who's your brothers?
I don't know, well, there's gonna be an odd number either way.
I'll take two. Sumo can take one.
Lucy.
Yeah.
Can I
have a word?
Yeah.
Say no.
Sumo, you're taking one PCSO.
Yeah.
Choose who it is.
I want to go right here. 24.
Okay.
Yeah.
And who
Wait,
are you
no,
taking?
But what about? I'm taking at least Noah and Tim.
So I'll take the other
well,
two.
Well, no, but you're
left.
Taking what these two, and
what
then there's
two?
One left.
Oh, what?
Matey
ha-
here
no,
and
Hank,
matey here.
What? Hank and Frankie.
Yeah.
They've been trained, haven't they?
Oh, have they? Oh, mate, I don't fucking know.
They've been
then
trained
there you go.
Already.
Then there you go. Answer. There you go. Oh no, man, you all look the fucking same.
You can get retrained if you want.
Nah, I'm out.
You remember it all?
Yeah.
When shouldn't you use your taser?
If they're in handcuffs.
Or on
when should you use your taser?
If they're standing in water.
If they're running away, not
falling. When should you use your flashlight?
When it's raining.
Shut up, we'll let them answer. When?
They were all wrong on.
In the dark.
In the dark. Great work.
Are we just like standing there?
What? Use a flashlight to find
when
evidence.
When should you use your radio?
When you're doing communication to our officers.
When should you read someone's rights?
After you arrest someone.
Where's that other lane going? Is he coming with us? Fucking
never, I don't have any.
What's 10 times 3?
30.
Yep.
What are your rights?
Yeah, that's a good one.
Well, I'm ginger, so I don't have many.
You do not have to say anything, but on your fancy. You do not mention one
that's
question,
okay.
So we rely on court anything
said,
you do say. Give me evidence.
What
session
is stop and search?
Section 1.
No, there's.
Oh, wait.
Stop and search, that is just an act.
Section 1 apace, sorry.
Help him out, everybody was new for
Section 1 apace. Section 1 apace.
No,
if
we're
tamed.
Giving them a quiz.
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
There's no right.
If you suspect that someone has drugs on them, what gives you the right to search them? What section?
Under
23.
Big up. What about firearms?
Section 47.
Oh. This one is aching it. Yeah.
Definitely got it pulled
what
up.
What section
hours.
Gives police the power of use of force?
You're reading that off the Discord.
Do you know what?
There's nothing wrong with that.
I don't even know that. So yeah, teach me.
I'm not gonna lie, neither do I.
What
I
section
think
can
it's
you
section 100. I know it's
What rank comes after sergeant?
Cunt.
Chief inspector. No, not chief inspector.
Inspector.
What comes after inspector?
Chief inspector.
What comes after commissioner?
Madeleine McCann.
Government.
Who is this?
Boys.
Oh, I love your fucking mullet, mate. Love it. Love it. Absolutely fucking love it.
What are you doing?
Bring your mullet with me, please.
Like this is my second brother.
Oh, fucking hell, mate. How's it going?
Yeah, we all them brothers together.
Oh, fucking hell.
We'll draw and stuff.
I'm a bit shady on my stuff. But yeah. What? I've got a question. What's the medical act?
The medical act. You mean the mental health act?
Mental health act.
Mental
shit out your arse now.
Capacity Act 2005.
Oh great, I was asking this one, but yeah.
Yeah, what he said, I was gonna say. He took it out of my head.
What's the act where you can physically bend someone over and inspect their bum hole?
That is section 54, oh no, it's not 56, intimate searches.
Oh, that's the one!
What
gives you
searches.
The right to an on-spot prostate exam? If you call Jerry McCann.
If you go to Fetish Friday Club.
No, actually, it's if they're bald.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, is everyone bald around here?
Nah, but I'm sure we can go find some.
We'll
be waiting on to get this training started then.
We're literally just waiting on the third brother. From
hey,
how many brothers have you got?
Me, don't worry, mate. My mother liked, met like G, and let's just say that.
Who said
she
name?
Was, she was one for the love of peen. Let's just
just leave it at that.
Your mom
did you know that
f-
we all have different dads? So technically you were only like half brothers, but
your mom must look like her fucking fanny look like fucking kicked over.
Nah.
Mate,
like
listen to you, mate.
Nah. She had hella,
really
hella plastic surgeries to tighten that shit up, innit?
I'm quite curious. Who knows what section 17 apiece is?
I'm not gonna stand for that. Talking about my mum.
Oh, sorry, mate. My mum's dead, so I just get jealous.
Oh,
yeah, mate. Well,
day.
I understand, but you still can't fucking be saying that, right?
Sorry,
I've
mate.
Got two pepperoni pizzas.
What, section 17 apiece?
It's the one after section
16.
You're welcome, Doc.
You are smart.
If someone
Lisa.
Asked you why are you searching them when you tell them that you're searching them under section 60, what should you say?
Just
looking for my dad.
No, you tell him pretty much politely to shut the fuck up because it's a section 60. You do not need a reason to search them.
What is section 16?
We need to be moving forward. We need to be professional.
Yeah.
We need to treat people with dignity and respect. We're having a laugh about it now, and that's absolutely cool. But when you're out there, you are representing this city, and there's lots of broadcasters follow what I'm saying. I want them to see all of this apartment in a good light. Okay?
You might.
Understood.
Okay. Boys, cop baiting is a straight 120-month sentence. You do not need to call government. You can just send them for...
Yep.
If you don't want to send them for the full 2 hours, that's fine. But,
just no one send them for 2 hours.
They tend
if
to not
anyone's
again,
just randomly ramming you, just fucking pit them, tase them, whatever. You know, you don't really have to... follow normal rules of
I think
but,
what
but,
I would probably
you know.
Do is maybe think about talking to the government instead, because all that course of action does is makes us look like we're not
professional.
You see what I'm saying?
Just a quick question in terms of like body cam and stuff, what's the recommended sort of recording frame? Like
I
recording
do 10
length?
Minutes.
10.
I do 10.
You can
or
only do...
buy a huge hard drive, about 4 terabytes worth, and just record your gameplay. If nothing happens, delete it when you're done.
You can only upload a certain amount, but I record 10-minute clips and then cut it down. Well, it's up to you.
Oh, I don't.
I just have mine playing, so it records in the background. And if I flex the special muscle for it to clip, then it just puts in a like favorite
always
point thing.
So fucking much.
Cool. So
mate,
everybody's ready. Are
fucking...
we doing tasers? Yeah.
You know
what,
I've got mother's old spoon, alright? That wooden spoon.
Okay, who is doing the training? Sumo, are you
doing
that?
We're going in groups.
Yeah, I think we're going in
groups. Okay, do your thing.
Where's Sumo?
If your second name's Street, get in this car.
I'm coming in.
Yeah,
I'm coming with you.
Whoever's left over can come with me.
Oh my god, it's just shot on
me,
bro.
Is it your E muscle to unlock it?
Yeah, that's it.
Sweet as a nut, sweet like Tropicana.
Both got tasers.
Yep.
Okay, so before we get into the taser training, I'm gonna teach you something. So put your tasers away.
Yep.
Right. What I'm about to teach you is tackling, right? So don't abuse it, but say if you're on a foot pursuit and they don't have a weapon in their hand. And your first resort is your voice, and they're not listening to you. Yeah, they're carrying on running, and you're gaining on them. Say say you're going like this, and you're literally gaining speed on them, right?
Yeah.
If you flex your shift muscle whilst you're running at them, and then you press your G muscle, it will go like this. All right, that's just a simple tackle. Once you press that muscle, you want to shout tackle, tackle, tackle. All right.
Okay. Yeah.
Make sure that's like one of the important things you say is tackle, tackle, tackle. Once you tackle, one,
tackle,
right?
Tackle, tackle, tackle.
Yeah.
There we go.
Nice. You've
Let's
also
get the other game to do it.
What?
Hold on.
Another thing to mention about that tackle is: did you notice he couldn't get up straight away?
Yes. Yeah.
So maybe have your cuffs ready before you tackle. So if you do your F6 and have your cuffs ready when you tackle him, you've got about 10 seconds to cuff him and arrest him. Yeah?
Exactly.
Am I
just got to
try that.
Yeah.
I don't think my...
Right, now while you've got him down, you've got that. There you go.
Nice one.
Sweet.
You go. Nice. Now uncuff him. Do you want to try it on me?
Nice one. Yeah, I don't know if it's going to work.
Give it a try.
No, tackle. Oh, God. It.
Yeah, and you've got this bit of time.
Yeah, now, I'm not. My reaction is very bad.
That's fine.
And
if you open your F6 and go to your citizen.
Can I do that? Can I tackle with that actual menu open, or?
Yeah.
Oh.
Open your citizen and just hover over Puff.
Yeah.
Now tackle me.
Tackle. And
then watch your roll. There you go.
Brilliant, that was perfect, mate. I like that you shouted tackle is our most important bit.
Was that?
Are you both good on that? Any questions about that?
Oh,
that's it.
I was uncuffing you.
On a quick so you know how he just ran away then?
Yeah.
In terms of like holding the citizen still,
there's no hot.
Escort.
If you try to tackle me again, do all the process again.
Cool.
That's another thing, they're just going to run away in cuffs.
Okay, so...
Is that when legal force comes into place?
So listen, what you can do is go over your cuffs, and you see that after you've cuffed me, you can go down to and escort me. Hover over cuff, tackle me.
I'm just going to escort you because I know that part. Which don't work.
Cuff me.
Yeah.
Go down by C and
escort
me.
Alright, that makes sense then.
Yeah.
Obviously put him in the vehicle, drive go back over there and he'll do your next bit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, search. After you arrest him, you get him in cuffs, you obviously tell him why they're being arrested. You both know your rights. Can you one of you read them out at a time? So one of them best go for me.
Do you want me to go?
It's fine.
Yeah,
so
take your time, mate. It's no pressure, mate.
Break it down into bits. You have the right to remain silent.
Oh, okay. Them ones.
Wait, is that what you're on about?
Right, hang on. So, I'll set the example, and then you see you can try for that, okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. I'll try to slow it down.
I know them, but I don't...
You don't have to say anything. It may harm your defence. When questioned, something which you raise for an iron core. Anything you do say may be given in evidence. Do you understand?
That's the one, yeah. See, now that you've said it, I remembered it instantly. It's just because of pressure.
Yeah. I knew.
Like, sorry? Oh, fuck it.
Nah,
I knew
take your time, mate. It doesn't matter. I've got it wrong when I first started. We were all
getting issues. I had it written down for about 3 weeks next to me.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I remember when I first started.
I remember off my heart.
I had to open it every time.
As long as I got the first bit right, you do not have to say anything, then I could do the rest of it.
Yeah.
But it may harm your defence.
You don't have to say anything, You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention when questioned something which you later rely on in court.
Anything you do, sir.
Maybe given in evidence.
Yeah, and usually if people can't remember it, just say it really fucking fast and you can't tell the thing.
And under your breath, just keep saying it to yourself. Keep repeating
you
it
do.
Every day.
Do you
like,
want me to do it?
Just wake up, just
I know
repeat
it.
It to yourself.
Go on then.
Yeah, cool.
You're dying to, aren't you, Liam?
Yeah, I'm dying to. You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention when questioned something which will either lie on call, anything you do say when you're giving evidence.
Wrong. I'm joking, that's right.
Brilliant, both of you got that knuckle down then. After you do that, what do you do?
You search under section 32. Do you have anything that'll poke or stab me? Something like that.
Poke, prod or stab you.
That's the word!
Yeah,
so I'll do an example.
Or anything that'll hurt you, pretty much.
What I'll do, if say it's... Okay, if you try to run for me, one of you.
I'll.
Yeah.
I'm doing a whole tackle.
No, I'm gonna set an example. If you just keep running around, then eventually go.
Oh
back
right.
Here. Okay, mate, stop. You're gonna be tackled, mate. Obviously, I wouldn't draw a taser unless he has a weapon or it's like a taser's like another.
You have to.
But you try and go hands on first. Stop, mate. You're gonna be tackled. Stop. It's your last warning. You're gonna be tackled, mate.
Do you warn him three times?
Tackle.
Then.
Some people do, but I look for an opportunity. If you've got an opportunity to stop somebody from committing a crime,
yeah,
then you take that opportunity.
Yeah.
Okay, you mate, at this time you'll be placed under arrest for evading police. You do not have to say anything, but remain on the defence when questioned, something which create alarm in court. Anything you do say, maybe give an evidence, you understand me?
Yeah.
Nice one. I'm going to be searching you under section 32. It gives me reasonable cause to search one after I place him under arrest, right, mate?
Yeah, it's completely fine.
Got anything on you I should be aware of?
I got a taser.
A taser.
Yeah, yeah. Right. And
then
a torch.
Obviously, boys, after this, after you've told them that, go into your F6 menu, go to search. Obviously,
yeah.
Take anything illegal. Obviously, go put it in the armory. Don't do what I did that one time. Where I took it. But, yeah. After that, you put them in your vehicle, you take them down to the custody suite. Have you got seen the custody suite?
No.
I don't know what it looks like.
I'll have to take
it looks exactly
to
like
it.
One.
I'll have to take you both to it after we've done there and just take your training and I'm about to move on to it. Actually,
right.
Liam, give me a go at that real quick. Dean, say what he's got to say for that.
Go on,
sorry,
Dean.
I was just going to say, the one thing that we've changed about the taser is, you know, when you're chasing someone,
mm-hmm.
we are happy for one warning.
One
to
warning.
For a taser trained officer, just because usually in this city, you're going to get your face fucking blown off in 10 seconds. So we are happy with taser trained officer, stop or you will be tased. If they haven't fucking listened to you, that's their problem.
Obviously, clearly didn't hear you. That's the thing.
Well, make sure you got your shouting muscle on. If you boys, you see
yeah.
on the bottom right of your screen.
I don't know how to do my shouting.
If you go,
yeah.
okay, press escape. Go to your settings.
Or I think default is the tactile muscle, the one under escape.
No, is it?
You just give me that. Just give me that key, and that's easier.
So it's the one under escape. That mine.
Yeah.
Set as,
yeah, I've got mine as F11.
So what am I doing? Am I tackling you and then reading you the rights?
So come over.
Hold on, I've got to prepare for this because I'm yeah.
Just say I've been evading police. I'm gonna run from you.
Okay.
And then obviously, I'm gonna see how you do. Go away, you stinking pig.
Oh.
Oh, then, mate, come on.
Oh, tackle. Oh, God. No. Oh, I did it too. Oh, I've just called back up.
Don't worry.
Oh,
no worries.
I didn't mean to click that.
It's fine,
darling. Let's pull away. I fucking screw up. One second. Oh god.
You got it.
So at this time.
So at the. Yeah. Just remember the caution. So, sir, you do not have to say anything, but it may only defence if you do not mention when questioned, which will lie in court. Anything you do say may give an evidence. At this time, I'm placing you under arrest for evading for police. Is there anything that's going to be poke or hurt me in any way, sir? And where's the weapon located?
I might have an RPG in my shirt pocket, to be honest, and I might have an assault rifle in my pocket.
Okay. I might have.
There's still.
This assault
might
rifle,
have a massive
you know,
fucking
people
gun.
On the streets put out an assault rifle.
Okay.
Arms,
yeah, I didn't mean to clip backup thing.
It's fine, don't worry.
No worries. You can do it again if you feel. I'll do it again so you can try and knock this down because practice makes perfect.
Oh no, it's because it's shift and G that tackle, which is annoying for me.
Yeah, come on then, let's do it again. Let's just get it right, come on. No pressure, mate.
Tackle!
Nice one, I'm getting in cuffs.
At this moment in time, sir, I'm placing you under arrest for evading for police. You do not have to say anything, but it may only be offence, which will later rely on court. Anything you do say may give an evidence. I'm going to be escorting you so you don't evade again. Is there anything that's going to be poke or prod me, sir?
Yeah, it's just going to be that AK that's in my...
Whereabouts is it, sir?
That Slayer pistol.
Sunlight. Can I, normally...
It's a Fortnite scar.
Yeah.
Up my sleeve as well.
So if they have a weapon, don't you have to get firearms down?
Yeah,
question.
That's correct.
So I'll go my call sign and then say, can I have available firearms to my location, please?
Yeah, or arm response, anything that you feel comfortable with saying over the radio, that will obviously give them...
Cool.
Because...
Am I alright to have a go at obviously tackling you down and then saying abortion?
Yeah, no worries.
I know it, I could do it, it's just I clicked the wrong buttons.
It's fine.
I just wish I had my...
Get him!
That's assault now.
Sir, tackle, tackle, tackle.
Oh.
Well done.
You
tackle,
got it, you
tackle,
got it.
Tackle,
tackle.
You down. This moment in time, you do not have to say anything but may harm your defense if you do not mention when questioned, something which you later rely on in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence. At this time, you're placed under arrest under evading police. I'm just going to give you a quick pat down. Is there anything in your presence that will harm myself in the public?
I've got that nice purple long thing that your mum gave me last night. Sorry, I didn't need to give it back.
Right, okay.
If you could dry clean that and send it back, that'd be great. Thank you.
Yeah.
Right, this moment in time, you're free to go. That's disgusting what you've got in your pocket, though. I don't want to touch that.
Thank you very much. Okay, right. Any questions?
No.
Before we move on to this last bit.
I know Taser. It's the last, nearly the last result.
Yeah.
I feel comfortable.
Yeah, I think with me, so obviously, the more times I do it, the more times I'll get used to it. So.
All right, everyone, pull out the Taser for me.
That's a torch. Look, try
it. Oh.
That's your nightstick.
Literally everything, apart from the title.
He'll pull out a hamburger in a minute.
there's a bit of, no one will really tell you this, but there's a bit of RP side I like doing on the Taser. You don't normally do it when you're on a scene. So
you go police with a Taser!
The prick's normally running away from you and you don't have time to do it. So I'm just going to show you what I do, just give me 2 seconds.
So, you said we can warn them once. Can we warn them more than once?
You can warn them more than once, but you'll soon find out you don't get... cool.
I normally do this. If I'm on a proper RP scene, then the guy knows what he's doing. But obviously, sometimes you're just going to have to go...
Is that optional, what you're doing? Or...
That's optional, mate. You don't have to do it. Sometimes I do it when, obviously, I have a lot of time to spare.
Because...
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have to do that.
As you grow in confidence and such, then maybe you can do it after that.
Yeah,
and obviously make sure you have time. Don't be doing it whilst you're in mid-pursuit, just stopping to do that, because it's really unnecessary and you don't need to do it.
Yeah.
Right. LITV News is it.
Hi, Mom. I made it.
Moving on to that. Right, tasering. You only want to taser when, obviously, you feel it's necessary. And obviously, someone tell me when you feel it's necessary to taser.
When they have a weapon. So, if they pull out a weapon, it's legal force. Bladed off.
Excuse me, guy with the camera, we're trying to do something here with Mark.
Legally force.
With a firearm.
No, I would be going back and calling back up.
So if they're running with a firearm, you don't want to tase them whilst they've got a firearm in their hand, okay? Even if they're running with it and they're not pointing it, you do not want to tase them. Because what happens when you tase someone, everything gets, you know, they literally got their grip in the weapon even more when you tase them.
Not recognizing
it's like all your nerves have just like been shocked. So they'll probably release their firearm and it will be shot. So you definitely don't want to shoot, you know, your taser at a guy with a firearm. Just to get that clear.
Cool.
But you want to tase someone when they're obviously your life's in danger. Say if they have a knife to you, or they've got a weapon at you and you feel threatened.
Yeah.
You wanna take your taser out and you just wanna aim at them. You wanna tell them you're a taser trained officer.
Taser trained officer, put the weapon down now. Taser trained officer, put your weapon down now. Taser trained officer, press your put your weapon down now.
You don't want to just keep saying it if they're looking at you. Say it once.
And then you go taser, taser, taser when you do it.
Exactly. Oh, bloody hell, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Yeah, you can do, but obviously don't kill him, just stab him once. Just run at him.
Taser training officers, put your weapon down now. Taser, taser, taser.
Well, I wasn't
didn't go down.
I'll make sure of that.
Oh yeah, just wait.
I missed. That's what I did. I missed because my.
With this, as you can see, you get a bit longer.
Is there a crosshair or?
Yeah, there is.
Once you aim in, there normally is a crosshair.
Yeah.
Is there a way to change it?
Possibly.
I'd say it's more a bit of FLP if you're doing crosshairs. So you normally try not.
It's.
Yep.
Take care of yourself, mate. But yeah, after that.
I might have to just practice my aim because it's shocking.
Yeah, once you taser someone.
No pun intended.
You want to make sure you say taser.
I did that while I missed it, but yeah.
Yeah.
Taser trained officer. Put the weapon down. Taser. Oh no.
Fine, that's gone. Sometimes if you're too close, that'll do. Now you've got a bit of time, you've got a bit longer than you have with the tackle to get them cuffed. So when you get to a scene, it might be worth being over that cuff so that you're ready. Usually you might have a teammate, so if one of you's got the taser out, the other one think about
stand still, stand still. There
exactly.
We go.
So the more of you, the better really, because you can plan what you're doing. Obviously one of you, like Dean said, get your cuffs ready.
Do you do shot breaches, like have two people and then go in?
Usually,
yeah.
I mean, yeah.
It's normally. Is it normally? And, obviously
not breaches like that. I mean, like, if there's no arm, who searches the shop?
Oh, so yeah. No, obviously, once there's a bank robbery going on, that's a whole different story.
Not bank robbery. I'm talking about shop. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay. A PTSO. It's the same concept. PTSO comes to the door, and obviously, all the armed officers or. The officers that are pursuit trained, etc., higher up than a beta. So they normally get into the vehicle, they get ready to pursue the suspects, and then the PTSOs tell them that they're free to leave and get into the vehicle.
Yeah. Rules: your taser will shoot tyres. You are not allowed to shoot tyres with your taser because it wouldn't happen realistically. It wouldn't pop a tyre.
That's why your spike strips down, isn't it?
Exactly.
In the F6.
But what you need to know is that if you can physically do it in this game with a taser, but you should never, is what I'm saying. So never taser a tyre. You can never taser someone from the inside your vehicle.
Mm-hmm.
You have to do it the way that we've done it here today.
When they're out of the vehicle.
Yeah.
And usually, so the rule we've come up with is if there is a firearm being pointed, you cannot taser them. If the person is not pointing a firearm, you can.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
With the spike strips, just a little thing, always ask for authorization to get a spike strip, especially at your rank, or you want to ask anyone that's in the seat if I can get a spike strip and what speed they're going. Because if they're going 200 miles an hour, you don't want to place a spike strip, they're just going to die.
Mm-hmm. You want to also radio, just say, taser deploy, down your radio.
Yeah.
Okay.
So after this, boys, we're just gonna. I want to take one of you one by one, and I'm gonna get.
Well,
let me
do the other one.
Yeah. Which one you want to take? I don't mind.
You take one, right?
Okay.
So nice. I'll go up here. You stand down a bit, and I'll run it. Yeah.
Okay, I'll go here.
So you go down by the car.
Yeah. Okay. Taser train officer, stand still. Taser train officer, taser. I think my aim was a bit.
Get
me
cuffed.
At this moment, time, sir, you're placed under arrest. You do not have to say anything while you're being on your fence. Anything you do say may be doing evidence. I've missed the part out.
It's alright, don't worry. It's fine. It'll come.
At this moment in time, I'm going to be searching under section 32. Do you have anything that will poke or hurt me in any way, sir? And where is it located?
No, I've got nothing. That's it. Uncuff me, and this time I'll run around, and you can try and taser me while I'm running.
I didn't mean to miss that last bit.
Don't worry, it's fine. Ready? Go.
Taser train officer, stop right there. Taser train officer, stop right there. Taser, taser, taser.
Me?
Wait.
Taser training officer, stop right there.
Harder than it looks, doesn't it?
Tackle, tackle, tackle.
Yeah, then just pop me.
Oh.
So yeah, so it's harder than it looks. Do you see what I mean about all the warnings on taser? If you get the opportunity.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do the competition for now.
Do you want me to try running again?
It might take a minute to get a truck.
Alright, it's fine. I'm gonna go now.
Police officer with a taser! Stop right there! Police with a taser! Stop right there! Taser, taser, taser! Did you hear the taser taser or did I cut out?
I heard it.
Sometimes I cut out, so I've got to be make sure I'm clear.
There you go.
Then you just go taser deployed on the radio.
Yeah.
But what happens if there's some urgent comms going on? Do you wait until they're cleared?
I'm just saying, urgent taser, no one's going to listen to you anyway if there's urgent comms, is there? Put
yourself okay.
In your bit.
Right.
Okay.
Okay.
Got that sniper in my back pocket as well, yeah.
Are you happy with all of that?
I'm happy with the tackling and the tasering.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to search you.
I'm probably barely going to use my taser, I think.
Officer?
Yeah.
Does this tiny penis belong to you?
Whoa. Nah, that's not what your mother said.
Okay, so. So I'll be taking that pepperoni pizza. That could cause me some. Some harm.
So generally, what we do is we leave nothing on them except food, water, and money. Apart from that, they lose their shit.
What? Yeah. Lose their phone?
You just come over here, I'll have a word with you. What the hell?
I got this. Hello.
We come to say hello to you, Reba.
Hello.
How are you doing, Reba?
Fine, thank you.
Yeah, you smell that bit.
Good, Reba.
Bye.
Bye, Reba. Your mum's
she does? Can't lie.
Yeah, okay. If you PCSO stay here, I'm just speak to Dean about how I feel.
You did good. You have a chance of planting snot with me.
Okay. So, you're with me.
Yeah.
Thing I wanted to tell you before we get started with Dean. Is that your taser? You can only shoot it twice, alright? And then you have to go to your vehicle and you have to RP it out that you refill your cartridges, alright? That's why
that
you
mine...
hands on. After you miss your two taser shots, that's it. You have to go hands on or get your baton out, alright?
Yeah, cool.
But similarly, people in the city, once they've been tasered twice now, they have to stay down. Otherwise, it's a government problem, okay?
Yeah,
cool.
It's
yeah.
Only if you miss your two taser things, you need to go hands on. Obviously, you can't miss your taser.
No.
No, mate, currently in a PD training.
Okay, are you ready? You're with me now.
Yeah.
Oh.
There you go. Right, I'm going to do it with you now, okay? I'm just going to surprise you. I want to see all the things that you learned today, okay?
Okay. I'm not even ready. Hold on.
Stop
oh, God.
Stop running.
Please, will you tease us? Stop right there.
Okay, I'm stopping. I'm stopping. Wait, I'm stopping. Stopping. My hands are up.
Put your hands up now.
My hands are up.
At this moment, I am placing you under arrest for evading the police. You do not have to say anything whatever you want. Defend anything you do, say me, give evidence. And where did...
Right.
Did you hear that?
Straight line.
Yeah. Wait, no, just say once more for me.
Alright, at this moment, time, sir, I am placing you under arrest for evading the police, so you do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention when questioned something which relate or rely on court, anything you do say may give you an evidence. Do you understand these caution I read to you today, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm going to be searching under section 32. Do you have anything that will hurt me in any way?
Section 32?
We're after someone under arrest.
Can you tell me more about it? What year was that placed?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna say, are you in the PD Discord? You are, yeah?
Yes.
Are you
hold on.
Two screens? If you do,
yeah.
I recommend putting Discord on your second monitor and just put it under the sections. Yeah, right? That's what I did when I first joined PD, and I just learned all of them after.
You actually got to know the years?
Yeah. Because sometimes you got some cocky bastard asking you about the section, alright? And I don't want you to be out there getting stuck.
You will meet Cosney in due course.
Yeah, but some cocky bastard asking you about
In terms
section.
Of like vehicles and stuff, I've obviously got my van down there.
Hold on, I know it now.
We are letting
no, you I don't.
Lights and sirens.
No, I don't. I've just got it down on my notes as section 32 pays search after you rested the scene.
Yeah.
I don't know the year.
Okay, go into the PD Discord, go to underneath announcements and sections. You find every section there that you need to know when you're on duty.
I'm clueless to say this, but is there actual people that ask you actually the question of the year?
Yeah. There's one particular called Cosney. He will want to know everything. He will want to know what the act says and all
sorts. Fucking hell.
Yeah. Because some people will be like that. But don't worry.
Is that the only person?
No.
It's alright, just memorise it. Even if you don't know the year, just quickly go into your head and go on Discord and look at it.
I'm going to write it on.
That's what I do.
I'm going to write it on my notes.
Yeah. Lights and sirens, are you alright to go through that with them? Can you uncover
lights
the officer?
Sirens, yeah.
Cool.
Is that code 1, code 2, code 3? So code 1 is... No, code 3 is when you're on...
Right now, not a lot of people use codes.
Okay.
You'll build that in. As
just say lights and sirens or something.
Yeah. I'll leave you with...
I know!
Yeah, is that it?
Once lights and sirens is done, yeah. I'm pretty sure that's it. Yeah, just...
Cool. I'll just email. I'll email you when I'm done. Yeah. So whose car is this?
Not mine.
None of ours.
We had the two vans here.
That's not mine. So,
one van's here.
Is there a van?
Yeah. I think that's Williams.
That's not mine. Actually, that is mine.
Okay, right. Everyone come here for me. We'll do this one at a time. So, right, Liam. Liam
Which
2.
One?
I want Liam 2. I want you to put your lights on, thank you. Next, I want you to put your first sirens on.
I've got to work that out first.
Press your alt muscle. Right, this is your first siren. If you press 2, nice, you already know me. And then if you honk your horn, usually, hang on, turn the siren off. When you're using that third siren, that really loud fucking annoying noise, is when you're normally going through intersections and you normally honk your horn. Your second siren's when you're on dangerous and they're in and out of lanes and you're in a pursuit. Yeah, that one.
That's when you're normal.
Second one, that one's normally when you're in and out corners and it's getting a bit dangerous.
This one, man.
Yeah, this is when you're going through intersections. It's quite really busy. You've got a lot of people around, right? Yeah, exactly. You just keep honking your horn. Alright, you can turn your siren on
you...
now for me.
Oh, I need to give you keys, don't I?
No, I'll just hop in.
Yeah, reverse bits a bit. Keep on doing the door. Alright, lights on for me.
Right, okay.
That's your
cue
muscle.
It's annoying when you've got your taser all in the first three buttons.
And your first siren for me.
Oh yeah.
Honk that horn. Nice. Okay, nice one. That's about it, boys. Any questions on those sirens?
No, that's it. In terms of getting a van out, where do we go for that? Just because it's not showing up in that little blip
over
there.
In the garage,
there.
Normally.
Right.
Either look on your map, it'll say a garage, you just go to that garage.
I need
don't
to form
my
car.
Blips. Do not go to
right.
These blips.
Okay. So can I go to any of my garages?
Okay,
yeah?
I want... Yeah, any of the normal garages.
Cool.
If you let me drive, I'm going to take you down to the custody suite. I'll show you both.
Yeah, you need keys, don't you?
Nah, I can just drive it, mate.
Oh god!
Everyone needs a seatbelt on.
I pulled my seatbelt on!
Got your seatbelt on?
I think so. But I'm hanging from the...
You need to press your M muscle and click seat 3. Nice one. You need to just click off your screen anywhere, it'll go.
Yeah. So the Custer Street's not actually at the Mission Road then?
No, you don't take people there. That's where you first start your patrol. You need to get all your weapons and you need to deposit, obviously, the people.
That's going to be a big help to get used to.
It's alright, mate. So you just don't take them to that cell, you just take them to this one up here. Just remember this garage in the middle of the city, 584, yeah?
Yeah.
That's the postal bit, that orange garage to our left, if you look at my money map behind us now. You come up here, you just follow this up to the right from the garage.
Is it Vinewood, any chance?
Yeah.
Ooh. Now I'm in love.
Alright. And then 592 is custody suite, alright? Mate, excuse me. Hello?
Hello, mate.
Yeah, we're doing a PD train, if you can just leave us for a bit.
What?
Not actually on duty. Okay, anyway, you come in here. You open up the garage. If it'll open.
There you go.
Oh. And lock it behind you. Always, always, always lock it behind you. Alright. Plug in there with your suspect in the back of your van. Park it up. Lock your vehicle. Make sure you lock it. And then you go to your F6 menu. Alright, come on, what I'm doing.
I'm already.
Yeah, so you come here, use your F6 muscle, civilian interaction, and you drag them out from the vehicle, yeah? As soon as you drag them out from the vehicle, you want to escort them, okay? So they don't run away.
Yeah.
Do it as fast as possible.
And then
bring them.
I've already opened the door, yeah. Oh.
Suspect in your hands whilst you're escorting them.
I'll park it here then, it's closed.
This is a custody suite entrance. You just come through here, lock that door behind you. Yeah, nice one. This is a holding cell, so before you do your booking process, you just want to put them in here. Yeah, and then you wanna un-escort them, make sure you stop escorting them in here. Keep the cuffs on for now. And then once their cuffs are on in there, you wanna leave whilst they're still in cuffs in there.
Technically, you could do a search of, I think it's 52.
And then whilst they're in there, right? Hang on, one of you go in there. Let me just cuff you. Come back to the door. You ask them to come back to the door. And you tell them to turn around at the door. And you uncuff them.
If anyone
asks you about this, yeah, just tell them there's a little latch. Nice one. That's just to hold them whilst you do everything and get ready and prepare what you're about to do.
In terms of, like, you know, if they run out, obviously during this period of that you uncuffing them and then leaving the holding cell yourself, if they run out, do the escort
get
back
your taser
in.
Out and escort them back in. If they keep doing it, just send them away in cuffs. And
cool.
if they run out in cuffs, start hitting, you know, just put them in cuffs and just say, right, that's it, you haven't sent you away in cuffs since you've been abusive to me.
Cool.
You both understand that, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
So don't care what they say anything, just be like, yeah, I'm sending you away in custody since you're being abusive.
Cool.
And then, yeah, that's about it. You just put them in the cell and you send them away.
What's the rest of these for? Are they just more holding cells?
Yeah, I'll show you, actually.
Oh. Make sure you lock it.
Right, this is a full cavity search room. This is to add more roleplay to like your scenes, right? Mm. So you bring them in there, you want to tell them to come up here. Obviously you've got the door behind you, uncuff them. You tell them to come onto this blue stand, and tell them to do slash ET.
ET?
Yeah, slash E space T.
Yeah.
Do this. And then you obviously just search them for the F6, make sure they don't have anything on them. Obviously take their phone. Yeah. After that, you put them back in cuffs if they're still being...
So, when you send them off, do you actually take their phone off them?
Yeah, make sure you take their phone so they can't call anyone whilst you're in prison.
Okay.
Take everything but food and drink.
Yes.
And money.
And money.
That's a bit weird because... The phones are 10 grand.
Are they?
Yeah.
Yeah,
well, they can get requested back, can't they?
Yeah. Interview room.
Cool.
Go for an interview room, the same. Bloody hell, it's nothing again. Yeah. These are the proper cells.
So what are these for? Are these for long term?
Yeah, you normally just put these, this is where you book them. This is where you book them, alright boys?
Yeah.
So those cells I showed you before is just where you hold them if you want to just rub, if you need to do something before you book them. So you put them always in these cells, okay? Obviously you got the door, you uncuff them there.
Where's the photography room? Or where you take a picture of the...
Here. So, it's a bit difficult, this is why I haven't really explained it, because not everyone does it. I don't want you lot to get too confused about the whole booking process. Alright, so you tell them to come here, you do your MDT muscle.
Yeah.
Okay, and then you search their name, yeah? In the MDT.
Yeah.
And then once you've got the name, or do me for example, yeah?
Yeah.
Search up Sumo Rudder. Once you've got me, on me.
Yeah.
And then click on the little person where I haven't photo. Click take
yeah.
photo. One of you take a photo of me, just click. Liam will do it. There we go. And then is that uploaded to it, yeah?
Yeah.
Nice one. That's what you want to do with every suspect.
How do you take a photo?
You just click. You click on the little person's, like, once you search their name.
Hold on.
Once you search their name, you just want to, like, do you see my name, yeah?
Yeah.
Click on my name.
It says...
Click on my name, and then you want to click take photo on the little...
It just says, so, I've searched you up. I've got your information.
So, if they haven't been searched yet, you'll go over here.
So what do I click on, your photo or your name?
Yeah, the little man icon, the little round circle.
There's holding cells.
I don't see that.
It should be a photo of him now.
I see him in a photo right now, yeah.
Yeah
click on that.
Me.
Oh, now I can do it. That is sick.
Just press escape.
Oh my god.
When you do take a picture, you just click your little pointer. Your left mouse button.
Cool.
That's about it, boys, and you get them booked.
I had to use a third party software in my last town.
Alright, boys.
I'm coming.
That's about it for your training, boys. Anything
cool.
You want to ask me, literally anything, I'll answer.
Cool. That's pretty much it for me.
Good for you. What about you?
I want to know where this information about Section 32 base is, because I cannot see it in that handbook I've been...
Okay, so go into your Discord, yeah?
Yeah.
And you want to go to Metropolitan Police Discord.
I don't think I see the right channel. Oh, is it e-library link?
Yeah.
I think I found it. I'm gonna update my sheet now.
What'd you say?
I've got a little document that I've made myself, which I will now update with the years. Right. Now you told me this.
Oh, okay. What do you mean you're putting all your sections in there?
I've got them all, it's just I don't have the years.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Well, if I'm going to get challenged, then yeah, I better have it.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, any questions?
Nah, that's pretty
much
it.
You all good, mate, as well?
Nope. I'm going to be honest, I can't find it, but yeah.
Wait, what's he looking for again?
What are you looking for, mate?
The years.
The sections.
Oh,
go to the Met Police Discord, yeah?
Yeah.
Where's my PC?
Okay, and then it will say all on the side, the sections, announcements, jail times, radio.
No, I don't see that channel.
What do you see?
I just see the basics.
Have you got
what's
the role?
The
have you made a ticket to get your PCSE role?
Yes.
PCSO role? And have you got it?
Negative.
Well, you have to wait and then it'll be opened up. What PCSO
where,
are you
where's
on
Smiley?
About?
Where's my
PCSO? I've only got the two Liams, so.
Oh, you got two Liams?
Which one's your favourite?
Wait, there's two inside it. There's
you're
two inside.
Come with me, both of you. Give me your one last thing. I wanted to request off both of you.
Mm-hmm.
After you've got your PCSO role. If you go into appreciations and that, me in there, just say good job. That will make my life so much easier. Alright, boys?
Only if you say I'm the favourite.
I don't know if I can do that. I don't pick favourites, you're both my favourite, you're both equal.
Oh well, you know, all of these officers are both my...
little question, who do you think is the most knowledgeable?
Ooh, I mean...
Definitely me.
Let's do a quick quiz then.
Go on.
And then whoever wins has to do appreciation for me.
I'm doing one anyway.
Oh.
I'm doing one anyway as well.
Okay, right, section 32. Yeah,
making them do
after arrest.
No, I just said it would be nice if they can.
Wait, where's your gun, Suman?
I ain't got a gun, mate.
You did a couple
I'm
weeks
getting
ago.
Getting it back on Friday, big man.
Why?
What?
Why'd you get it taken? I thought you were sergeant.
Yeah, I did. I got. I deposited. Oh, I saw. Sorry, I'll tell you later.
You do section 32 after you arrest someone.
Section 60.
I don't have that one written down.
Reasonable reason to search someone.
That's section 1.
Okay.
That's not section 60.
Is it?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Okay,
that's right, isn't it, Zuma?
Wait, say it again, mate.
Section
60.
Yeah. Or do you say 16?
It gives the police the right to search people in defined areas.
Section 1 pays weapons, stolen items. Oh, wait.
Section 1 is searching for stolen and created.
Yes. There you go.
Yeah, so that's the Police and Criminal Evidence Act 1994. Alright, boys.
Yeah.
Okay, searching for drugs. What's that section?
Section 23.
Nice. Section 23. What is it?
It's
Misuse of Drugs Act 1971.
Nice. What about section 17? What's that?
Basic Criminal Evidence Act.
Right to enter a property.
Nice. Section 19?
Fuck no.
Seize items. Police
nice.
Criminal Act, Evidence Act 1984.
What else can I give you? What about the Common Assault section? What is that?
Fuck knows. I don't have the paperwork.
Section 39. Oh shit, sorry.
Nice. About ABH?
Section 47.
GBH?
Section 18.
Nice. That's about it, boys.
There's a lot I don't know, but yeah. What's the mental health?
I don't think we do that one in C because it's quite.
Well, not mental health, it's the Health Act, pretty much what I call it.
Yeah, I don't
think 164.
Yeah, but I don't think we do that in the C because it's like, you know, suicidal RP and that's not allowed. It's against rules.
Yeah, I know
that. Yeah, okay, that's about it, boys. I appreciate your time. Obviously, I hope you do well out in the field by yourself. Any questions at any time, ask any.
What's the radio? We've not been told. We've not been told how to get on the radio.
Have you not?
No.
They should have told you that as soon as you joined. Right, everyone get the phone up.
I've got the radio app. Well, I don't know the radio.
Click on it. Okay, once you get your PCSO role, it'll be in the Discord under radio channel. Alright?
648.4 in it.
648.5. And then that's you press right. Enter. That's the police radio.
I still don't have a
response?
Nope.
Yeah, no, we don't.
Okay. What's the radio?
648.5.
Just to confirm, 64.85. Is that right?
648.5, yeah.
Did you hear people on radio then, yeah, Liam?
Yeah,
do
I
it again.
Now, yeah.
Okay, you can mute the radio now if you want to go on duty. I'm gonna head off, it's quite late, I've got school tomorrow, boys, I can't lie to you.
Cool. I'm gonna go back to garage and take my van out.
Yeah. Nice, well, boys.
Cool, well, thank you
Nothing
very much.
Nothing else? Yeah, no worries, mate.
That's pretty much
it. Liam, you're right.
Quick question, where do you get tattoos from?
Tattoos.
I'm just really bound in my radio.
You have to scratch assist and you have to change your skin.
Ah, right, okay.
So ask for a skin menu.
Cool.
Alright, boys, take care of yourself. Yeah,
you too,
email me under Sumo, alright? Police Constable Charlie 8. Just email me if you have any other questions.
Hello.
Cool.
Hello. Right, we need to give PCSO update, or is he taking both?
He could take both at the moment, but I just want to sum out a bit. Get my email being involved.
Okay.
I think I'm all done with them, Dean and Robert.
Brilliant. Are you happy to take them round with you?
He was about to head off.
Oh, I can't lie. I have got school tomorrow, boys.
Okay, no worries.
I have fully done them all, so they are ready.
I think they could go together.
Do you want to go together?
No.
Let's stay single?
Yeah, I'm happy to stay single.
Is anyone able to take me out? Because I'm tired and...
Yeah. No worries.
You could just fly out here. You can spawn back at PD. You can fly back straight to PD.
Yeah.
Whose vehicle is this?
It's mine.
I'm going to go to the garage and get mine.
How do I put it away?
You could just leave
do
you want
to drop me off in the garage quickly?
I'm quite didn't even hear you over there.
Yeah, sorry boys, can't stay on any longer. But
yeah,
no,
listen.
Right,
are you okay to drive you two down to both, what are you called, Luke? What the fuck are your names?
Liam.
I knew that. Liam, drive this Liam to PD.
Yeah.
You fly out, you do what you want to do. Yeah?
Yeah.
Lovely.
Just drop me off at the garage because I need to get my car out.
You can drive then.
Alright.
Yeah.
Sumo, thanks you mate. Been
no
you've been great.
It's been a pleasure training you both. All right, take
no
care
worries.
Of yourselves.
You too.
See you later.
I still don't have my role.
If you made a ticket, then I should give it you as soon as. Right, it's fine, mate. Catch you out on the street. Take care.
Benny's or somewhere you can upgrade it for free, but you didn't hear that from me, so that might.
Nice one.
Hello. Oh God. Oh, she's coming up. I can hear her. Fuck's sake. I can hear her. Shit!
Can you hear me?
Headset.